Ah, love, it never dies, except when it does. And if you're a celebrity, it might mean going through tons of cash and drama just to get a divorce. Let's take a drive down memory lane and look at five of the most expensive celebrity divorces ever. Soon after announcing on Twitter in January 2019 that they were divorcing, rumors circulated accusing Jeff Bezos of having an extramarital affair with former TV host Lauren Sanchez. Now, 3 months later, the Amazon CEO and his ex are finalizing their divorce, with reports that McKinsey will walk away with around $36 billion. Yep, we said it, billion. Michael Jordan has also had to deal with a costly end to his marriage. His relationship with Juanita Jordan showed earlier signs of trouble in 2002 when she filed for divorce. She later withdrew her petition in hopes of working things out with the basketball star. But 4 years later, the couple officially dissolved their marriage, and Juanita was awarded about $168 million. This next split may not have had the largest settlement on our list, but it was definitely one of the most volatile Hollywood divorces. Johnny Depp and Amber Heard's marriage ending was filled with it all: alleged photos, a restraining order, and police calls. Amber ultimately received a $7 million settlement in 2016, which she then donated to several charities. Ooh, honey, the drama. The details surrounding Elin Nordegren's divorce from golf phenom Tiger Woods had to be one of the most shocking. Reports of Tiger stepping out on his wife with several women, and we mean several, eventually landed him in a 45-day therapy program. After dealing with that cheating scandal drama, Elin divorced Woods and walked away with $100 million. Now that's not chump change either. Lastly, no stranger to having an affair unravel a marriage, Maria Shriver filed for divorce in 2011 after Arnold Schwarzenegger had an affair and a child with the couple's housekeeper. The couple was together for 25 years and did not sign a prenup. But get this, the two are still legally married, making their divorce an almost 8-year battle. Maria's divorce settlement is reportedly between $250 to $375 million. One thing's for sure, there may be no love lost between these exes, but there sure as heck was a lot of money lost.